Polling for 69 out of a total of 70 assembly seats in Uttarakhand began in Dehradun on Wednesday. Barring Karnaprayag, voting began in the poll-bound state with people queuing outside polling booths to cast their vote. In Uttarakhand, the BJP is hoping to unseat the ruling Congress government of Uttarakhand Chief Minister Harish, which is battling corruption charges.